What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Don's Reacts back with another video. Uploading twice in 1 week after being gone for a month. Man, I'm blessing y'all. Because, like I said, I do miss reacting. So, gotta get back on that wave. Today, we reacting to music. Songs that blew up off a trend versus songs that blew up off the actual music. Please show like, comment, subscribe, share the video, roll 200 subscribers. Most songs that blew up lately, I'm not gonna lie, they blew up off a trend. A trend is what caused a lot of these songs that blew up as of recently to blow up. But there's still a few that blow up off the actual music. So let's just get into it and see what
it is. Let's get straight to it. Oh my mama, we lit.
Oh yeah. You gotta watch what you say when every season can come back around. One diamond come to the show. But I crack. This dude is the definition of a one-hit wonder. I found out in another Lua Lua video that this dude still make music, but definition of a one-hit wonder right here. No offense to him, because his one hit is a classic. Don't get me wrong, because it just, I don't know. But yeah, them dances used to... It's like most of the people that blew up off of a dance, like one of their dance videos got them popular. It'd be kind of hard for them to remain relevant after that dance wave is over. I just want to rolly, rolly, rolly with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer. It's another dance. From the top, make it drop. That's some wet and cushy. Now get a bucket in a mop. That's some wet and cushy. I'm talking Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Everything with Soulja Boy blew it up off of a trend. Let's be real. Nothing Soulja Boy does is off the actual strength of the music. Rick, 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 Rick. Well, oops, baby. Fuck up on your bitch like oopsie daisy. Never knew that was your boo, baby. I never heard this. But yeah, I can tell that was a trend. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Oh yeah, this is TikTok. Sassy, moody, nasty. Hey, acting stupid. This song already was turned, but here's a bell. I don't know this one either, but the beat definitely go hard. SB3272, nigga, that's my pod, little GLOBEABB, nigga, that's my pod. I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's go. I think they say this is a TikTok song, so. But yeah, that definitely. Can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands. Get cruising.
I remember they
I say it every time. We used to do some dumb challenges back in the day. And we really thought that this challenge was lit. You just gonna stand still. And at the end, we just gonna go. Bro, that was like the cringiest thing ever looking back at it. What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much. Hey, we used to get lit out this too. I ain't gonna lie. Elementary school days right here. Matter of fact, nothing will ever top elementary school dances, bro. Cause the dances that was popping when I was in elementary school, bro. Why me crack that soldier boy, that Superman, that I think, yep, I was in elementary school with this one too, I believe. Fifth grade? Four? Yup. We really get hype off those last three dances, we used to really get hype in school off that, bro. I'm not lying to you, man. That was a good time. Like, back when life was simpler. Yep, this was a fire dance, but this was high school. Up on that nigga, get the squeeze. Hey, look at my down. Look at my down. Bitch, down. Look at my down. Bitch, down. Look at my dad. Yeah, I am a menace. Okay, now we getting into, I'm about to say, when we gonna get into the actual music part, but here we go. Yeah, this one. Like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm a finish. Niggas be hating. Don't tell me that you love me if you ain't gonna die for me. You can stay the fuck around me if you ain't gonna ride for me. Tell me you would never felt that, man. Felt that. But I really, I'm sorry if y'all like YoungBoy, but y'all YoungBoy fans is definitely some of the worst type of people, bro. I'm sorry. In this gang, sit back, be patient. Gang. Niggas act like the gang went vacant. Huh? Niggas act like some been taken. Took what? Ain't nothing but a little bit of straight. Got a drop on this flexing nigga. He from Tennessee. I had a thought. She be with this shit. She told me wait. Man. This man's music. This man really would tell some stories. Like, this took her to the O. Like, my favorite two songs that this dude ever made, bro. Roddy Ricch got a lot of songs that blew up, and most of it is off the actual strength of the music. That's why I like Roddy. The double cup, I gotta pull me a four inside another league. Hellcats and track hoes. Let's get it. They got Timmy on the turn up in the blast off. He wouldn't got caught for that body, took his mask off. I'ma skip town, see my wrist down. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my niggas really could've seen me lit now. Sit down. This one of the few TV songs I like. On the TV screen. She's proud of me and happy that I'm chasing a dream. She always heard in the worst way. Why you tripping? It's almost my birthday. It's a mirror yellow on my shirt, say. Bitch, I'm ballin' like I live a Berkeley. Stuck in my way, too hard to love and cross no bars, so I can't trust. Cause say my own brother, shit, fuck me off. Emotional killer pain, turn me off. Get that nigga shots just like Chanson and Chanson. I rock him on Preston, cause nigga, I'm a champion. I know it's hard to tell. Bitch, lost all suck. Oh, old school Chief Keef hit different, man. Bitch, but the money long is 6 mile, brick mile. Knock your ass down, pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks out. Yes, I slap girl. Yes, I slap. That little bitch a diva. Fucking leave her. My life is a movie directed by Tarantino. I'm not really the doctor. I'm a healthy kid. I smoke broccoli. I won't run around. I miss this Kodak, man. I seen him something weird. Like, this man been on some weird stuff lately. I seen a little Twitter thing. I hope that wasn't. Oh, boy. I needed some shit with some bop in it. Let's go. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerve and that whip had a cop in it. Hey. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. Shout out my label, that's me. I'm in this bitch with TB. I'm in this bitch with 4 chain. I just pulled up me a A. Real nigga all the time. I wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. AK-47's Macaulay. It's just me and this guitar playing a song. You can try stealing my heart, it's already. W video, man. Go check out the man's merch. But please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Roll 200 subscribers. And we out. Peace.